Well, you're not taking my gun. You're not getting it. That's my right to have a gun.
You have a gun.
I carry. And I have guns at home, yes. And she has guns.
I'm scared of what's going to happen after this election.
What?
Because whoever wins, it's going to be a civil disturbance in this country.
You too in Alabama?
Everywhere. I went to school up here when they first segregated black people.
That's my right to have a gun.
Yeah.
I carry. And I have guns at home, yes.
I don't look in.
That's my right.
I treat anybody the way I want to be treated. I don't give a damn what size, shape, race they are. Don't care in their beliefs. Don't care what they think.
That's my right.
I won't treat you or anybody else the way I want to be treated.
I
can't.
We're not taking that. That's my right. I have a gun. I care. And I have guns at home, yes.
You're
and she has guns. She's a deer hunter.